No, it doesn't have to be big at all. The bigger you make it, the less effective it is. So you need to...
Your, not even a meter.
Yeah, your true rocket stoves are actually small things. But I experimented because I wanted a bigger one. And it worked. So now I'm going to experiment further with it as well.
Smaller.
No.
Yeah.
Because you want to have enough space for pots, more than one pot.
Yeah.
Because it's not effective. Say you're doing a stew. You want to do a stew and you want to have either pap or rice or whatever with it. So you need to then cook two pots because rice takes a while. Your stew takes a shorter time, but your rice takes a little bit longer. I mean, your stew takes longer and your rice shorter, whatever. But yeah, okay. So rice, because you are not, we're not doing it on a platform yet. It's a later stage, it will be done on a platform. You build your bricks so that you leave your small gap here on this side. Okay, so do your first layer around like that. Other end. Reason being, you want to have an airflow going through.